Yeah, thankfully, although we have seen some pretty wild weather at times over the last couple of weeks, even in our neck of the woods, things have been pretty quiet, really, all things considered, over the last couple of days. Although the temperatures do continue to climb, weather eye in South Williamson, very tranquil night, although it is a bit on the